Man, I'm noticing that all Blackpink members had some dumb, undeserved hate, so I'm hoping that's not the case with Lisa, but let's find out. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Too Grown, because I'm too grown for these reactions, and today, we have some more Blackpink. I just finished watching that Jennie documentary, and I just don't understand the hate these women have been getting. It makes no sense to me. I love everything Blackpink. I'm a new Blink, and I just don't understand how people can hate the members of Blackpink. I just don't get it. I'm hoping Lisa didn't go through anything like this. I'm hoping it's something more on the happier side, but I got a feeling it's not, just because, I'm not wasting any more time. Let's dive into this Lisa documentary film. Let's get right into it.
I want to be one of part of them. I want to be a K-pop artist, you know?
And smile. That's crazy.
PT na rung 12 อะไรอย่างเงี้ยค่ะน้องยังเด็กฟันแบบยังขึ้นไม่ครบอ่ะไม่เคยที่จะหยุดเรียนแล้วก็ทุกชั่วโมงที่เดินเข้ามาหนูอยากจะไปเกาหลีหรือยัง Stand My มันจะมีตั้งเนื้อเพลงใช่ไหมคะเนื้อเพลงที่เขาเอามาหน้าปกหรืออะไรแฟ้มมาทุกอย่างเป็นตัวเอง
YG, they have audition in Thailand.
So we just had an open audition. She was one of them.
That's crazy.
And she stood out. Yeah, she did. She stood out. Sure.
Yeah.
She beat 3,999 people in her audition.
What?
I mean, she jumped off of the stage and I came right in my face and I was like, yo, she has the courage to do that. I'm like, yeah, she is confident.
I mean, I didn't even need to know that. When I saw here we go kicking the dough, I was like, yo, this girl's dope as hell.
She had this quality, you know, she was very confident.
รักสายตาจากเด็กคนนี้ไม่ได้คือคุณก็ไม่ได้เข้าข้างสิทธิ์ไม่ได้มาพูดว่าตอนนี้เขาดังมีชื่อเสียงแต่คุณก็พูดเพราะว่าตอนนั้นอ่ะคุณก็อยากมองเขาตลอดมีสายตาคือเขาแบบ
That's crazy oh my god talk about the swag real quick
she had the passion and wanted to do this right it was really legit and real
so it's a passion a dream to get whatever you want
That's far wild. From her parents, like to leave her dream.
That's wild.
She endured all the pain and overcame every obstacle she has gotten in a different country.
Ooh, what? She's all dirty! Bro, imagine moving at the age of 14. When I was 14, what is that? Is that like a freshman in high school, bro? I was so reliant off of my family and I don't know. I had no dreams or aspirations as a freshman in high school. I wasn't going to go, oh, I'm going to do this in my life. It was just like, you know, go to school, come home, relax, laziness. This is crazy. This is crazy. And then moving to a country you don't even know the language, that's crazy. Imagine. So not only are you 14, you move away from home. You're alone, just with that alone, you're alone, right? But now you move to a country where you don't know the language, so even if you didn't want to be alone and try to make new friends, how hard that would be. How hard... God, Lisa got some balls on her, bro. Lisa got more balls than I do. That's crazy. Way more balls than I do.
This girl had a dream. Nothing was gonna stop her.
여러분, 오늘 데뷔 쇼케이스의 주인공 YG 신인 그룹 블랙핑크를 소개합니다.
19! They did. She debuted at 19!
5 years of training.
A lot of training.
I know being a trainee is hard.
It might be hard, but it's worth it.
Slap. I love Blackpink, bro.
Hey, 안녕하세요. 블랙핑크의 리사입니다. 그동안 함께 회원 멤버들과 데뷔를 하게 되어서 너무 떨리고 기분해요.
Her smile is so beautiful.
She has that million-dollar smile.
For real, though. For real.
She just has this glow. She has this energy. She has this charm. And it
yeah.
Just comes out
I can see. Yo, I'm a new Blink, and I could see that. That's why y'all were like, oh, Lisa's going to be your bias. Lisa's going to be your man. She damn well could have been, bro. For this part right here, she damn well could have been.
Cannot take your eye from it. Lisa has it.
There's something. You're right. I don't know, man.
Lisa has that quality that you cannot take your eyes off of her when she's on stage.
I gotta go to a Blackpink concert, bro. Real fast.
She's so popular. That is why people go crazy for her.
Here I go kicking the dough. Yo,
That's crazy. mad right now.
It's turning into a brand. The Lisa brand is taking over.
Lisa from Blackpink made a famous family.
Lisa is a creep.
She got some swag, girl. I'll tell you that. It's like a swarm of people.
She's just getting started. And Lisa is going to be one of the greatest pop stars of all time.
I gotta get a light stick, bro. I've been saying it, bro. Yep.
There's no place in this world for me. There's no.
I think Lisa faces racist attacks on one. What?
No place in this world for
racism. But it's like, it's Lisa, you know?
Lisa deserves
Lisa better. Doesn't bother anybody.
Drop. Hey, sorry.
Many Korean netizens have been attacking Lisa for not being a pure Korean idol.
There were some Korean netizens who started bashing Lisa, from her appearance at award shows to just downright racist attacks.
Put yourself in her shoes.
So there's obviously always going to be people that try to knock you down.
The fact that she gets publicly yelled at, it's different to be yelled at online because you can just kind of shut your phone off. But when you're at an interview and people are yelling at you and saying these awful things, then it gets kind of tough to even leave the house in the morning.
They want what she has. They want to be her. That's just the bottom line.
So they all went through hate, then. They all went through bad shit. That's crazy. I don't understand the hate for these women, bro. I really don't understand. It's pissing me off.
I think things are seen in a more positive light. Whatever these people were trying to accomplish has failed. Support for Lisa is off the charts and has only brought her even more fans. And because of that, hashtag respect Lisa wasn't just trending within the fan community, it was trending worldwide.
When was this?
너무 좋아. 날씨도
너무 좋아. How can you hate a 19-year-old girl who just worked her ass out for a dream? Yo, I don't understand people sometimes, bro. I really don't.
There's gonna be thousands of people supporting you. There's so many. There are millions of people who love you. So please stay as the brightest and the strongest manga ever. We are always gonna support Lisa.
또 아직은
컨디션을
할게.
She's a good person, that's who she is. She's a once-in-a-generation gem. She's only scratching the surface of what she's going to do. You can tell. She's gonna inspire.
Who's talking right now?
Millions of people around the world.
다시 태어난다면 뭐로 태어나고 싶어? 그냥 나.
ใช่ค่ะคําว่าบิวตี้เป็นยังไงคะจริงๆแล้วสําหรับหนูบิวตี้มันแปลว่าแบบคือแต่ละคนน่าก็จะไม่เหมือนกันก็จะมีเสน่ห์ไม่เหมือนกันถูกต้องหนูคิดว่าบิวตี้มันมาด้วยจักรภายในอ่ะค่ะแบบมาด้วยจากอินเนอร์มากกว่า
ถ้าเรามั่นใจ
ถ้าเราแบบเฮ้ยฉันว่าฉันสวยในแบบของฉันอันนั้นก็คือบิวตี้ค่ะ
นั่นก็คือบิวตี้แล้ว
คือน้องสาวน่ะแล้วก็แบบเข้ามาขออะไรอย่างเงี้ยแบบพอเห็นเราอะไรเงี้ย
Yo, hey, I heard Shafiqar Bamba from GOT7 and Lisa are like best friends because they're both from Thailand, correct? I love Shafiqar
Bamba.
That's dope. Tell me there's more, right? Yes, okay. Oh, I love them. I don't want to see these letters, bro. These letters are awful. I mean, in the sense of they're beautiful.
A girl with a beautiful smile.
I just don't want to cry.
Beautiful heart.
Lisa, you are a multi-talented person.
Oh, it's put together from a bunch of fans. Okay.
Your talents, and please become hit enough.
On the chest.
Lisa, Uni, I hope all your
Kenya,
wishes come
wow.
true today. You have a very happy day.
Hello Lisa, wish you a happy birthday. If anyone asks me role model, I always say your name and I love you so much. Wish you a great
I hope she watched this, bro. I really do.
Be happy, be healthy.
So Lisa, just thinking about
you
and your
Happy birthday, Queen Lisa. Always be happy. I love you.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Have a great day.
Hi, Lisa. You are the favorite person in the world. You changed my life very good. You will always be my inspiration and my happiness.
She just got this job.
Wait, Edie,
like, positive aura around her. That's just transferred to everyone. Like, lively person that could light up your day. She probably doesn't even know a person like me exists, but for me, she is the greatest of them all. Because in my darkest days, she was my light.
Lisa is one of the most down-to-earth person that I know. She never lets things going to her head. Instead, she keeps on learning and improving herself more. Lisa, I hope you continue being you.
I really hope she watched this, bro. Oh, that'd be cool.
Maligayang kaarawan, Lisa, from the Philippines. You helped me in so many ways without you knowing it. I've been struggling for the past months already. But stumbling upon your story made me realize that I'm not alone. You fought for your dream through hard work and patience. Nothing is impossible if you work hard for it. Thank you for being such an inspiration. Maraming salamat. I love you.
Hey Lisa, happy birthday. Thank you very much for being an inspiration to others. And come with me, Lisa.
Happy birthday to the strongest.
I saw that was dope.
Ever to grace in
just catching that star.
I always admire your strength. Words are not enough in describing your impact in us.
Yeah.
May the brightest star always light up your life.
Lisa, you are so selfless, beautiful, dedicated, talented, hardworking, and humble. I love you so much. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know you mean so much to me and so many other blanks.
Lisa, do you know I really love your characteristics? Even though you are a popular person, but you are still being humble to every person. We love that.
Lisa, I just want to let you know that you are being loved by many people and don't care for the haters, just go on for your career. And thank you for existing in this cruel world, Lisa Manapan.
The thing about Lisa is she's a rare gem. She's born for this stage. Charismatic, beautiful face, amazingly talented.
Lisa is called a dance genius and a dance goddess for a reason.
Yeah.
She's one of the rare dancers out there that can transmit the emotion and feel of the dance to the audience. Such an incredible talent and skill. A phenomenal performer. How can you not stand and fall in love with the one and only Larissa Manoela?
My Lisa, never been this happy in life until I met you. You are my reason of happiness, my strength, and my everything. You've been through a lot since training days and worked so hard to pursue your dreams. Despite of all the hate you received, you got so many fans and admirers worldwide. Even though sometimes you cry alone thinking about your family, you still focused on what you want to achieve. If this spread hit, we will spread more love to you every second. We will protect you and love you.
Thank you, Lisa, for showing me that I should never give up. When my mom was fighting cancer, when I was being bullied, when I thought the whole world had turned against me, you told me to never give up, to fight for my dreams. And now, I'm crying.
I really hope she watched this.
I don't know how hard it was, but I should keep going. So thank you for being an amazing role model. Thank you for being you. I'm so proud of you, and I will lift you to the moon and back, forever and always.
Happy birthday, Lisa. There are 1,000 reasons why I love you. But the most important reason is because you are yourself. And you have been true to yourself. And you've proudly lived as who you are. And no matter how much spotlight that is on you, you've always been true to yourself and have never tried to change nobody. Lisa, you're the best girl in the world. No matter how hard the world tries to make you forget that, always remember that you're the best girl in the world, and we love you. Happy birthday, Lalisa, my love.
That was a beautiful message at the end again.
You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take you.
Oh, again, again, see photos, baby photos at least. Okay, I'm going to leave the original video in the link in the description below. Go check that out, give them a sub, give them a like. This is beautiful. Yeah, let's look at baby pictures of Lisa.
When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give up.
Oh my god! I hope she watched this, bro. I really do. This is amazing. it's just crazy how they all went through some hardships and hate, just undeserved hate. I don't get that. But yeah, these videos have been beautiful. Just beautiful. It's given me more respect for the members of Blackpink. And yeah, I just... Woo! I don't know what we're going to get into next week. I think I'm going to go into B-sides next week. Yeah, I think B-sides next week is what we'll do. So leave your B-sides in the comments below. We'll get into B-sides next week. But yeah, these videos have been amazing. And learning more about Blackpink has been amazing. And I'm just waiting for the comeback. We all waiting for the comeback. I can't wait for it. But yeah, just if these videos have taught you anything, it's just stop hating. Just love one another. You know, don't waste your life hating. There's no point in doing that. So just love one another. Appreciate art. Appreciate music. And yeah, I mean, you don't have to like other music. You can appreciate it, though. You can appreciate the talent, the hard work. You can appreciate all of that. That's, I mean, oh, man. But I can't wait to dive into some more Blackpink songs because they've all been fire. And I got to go listen to Stay Again because that was on both videos. So I got to go watch Stay Again right now. But yeah, guys, I'll see y'all next week.